Welcome to the Windows Club. If the middle mouse button is not working with the Firefox browser, please watch this video. I will guide you through the solutions. The first solution is to check for Firefox updates. Open Firefox. Click on the hamburger button at the top right corner. Click on Help. Select About Firefox. The Firefox browser will get updated automatically. The second solution is to check Firefox settings. Click on the hamburger button once again. Select Settings from the menu. Go to the General tab. Scroll to the Browsing tab. If the box associated with Use Auto-Scrolling is unchecked, please check the same. The third solution is to modify Firefox configuration settings. Type About, colon, config in the address bar and press Enter. Click Accept the risk and continue. Type browser.tabs.opentab4.middleclick in the search bar. It should show the value as true. If not, use the toggle button to change the same. The next solution is to reinstall the mouse drivers. This can be done by installing optional updates on your computer. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Advanced Options. Select Optional Updates. If any optional updates are present, please install all the same. If they are not available, it means the latest drivers are already installed on the system. The last system is to refresh Firefox. Click on the hamburger button at the top right corner. Select Help. Click on More troubleshooting information. Select Refresh Firefox. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.